My poor non-French people. Bonjour. Welcome to another episode of French and Parfait. So today, I want to show you how to make a quiche Lorraine. Quiche Lorraine. To be French and perfect, like me, I know, you need to be able to make a quiche, not to be one. That's a little bit different, because a quiche is someone a little cheesy. So, not you and me, because, you know, we're more like crème de la crème, let's face it. And by the way, for this recipe, you need actually crème fraîche, not sour cream, not Greek yogurt. You need crème fraîche, the real deal. And I found this one at Trader Joe's, so you can too. So first, you make a pâte brisée. And don't tell me you don't know how to, because I showed you right there. Okay, c'est bon? You preheat your oven at 350 Fahrenheit. Done. And you break some eggs. It's always a pleasure to break eggs. And you whip that all. You add salt, pepper, and nutmeg. Then you add the cream. You can also use crema mexicana. I know it's Mexican, but it's almost French and perfect. The milk, the chili, and you whisk. You cut the bacon into lumps. So now you have the pâte. You put the lardon on it. So in the real quiche Lorraine recipe, authentic recipe, you're not supposed to add cheese, but you're French, so you're free, hein? Vive la liberté! And the egg and the cream. And just a little bit of cheese. You put this baby in the oven. So now you have 45 minutes to do what you want. So you can try exercising like a real French and perfect girl. One, two, three, four. Take your breath. Exhale. Or you can try to get an education, a French education, by reading a very intelligent, informative, and clever book, like, I don't know, the Everything Easy French Cookbook, for example. Wow, 300 recipes. Easy? If you need music, you should listen to Les Parisiennes, the French and perfect and Parisian band. And they say, il fait trop chaud pour travailler. It's too hot to work today. Il fait trop chaud pour travailler. Chasser le temps, aller se balader. Passons dans la nature et vive la liberté. Il fait trop chaud pour travailler. La quiche! She's blonde and beautiful like a young Catherine Deneuve. French and perfect.